Welcome, guys, to a special early morning Twitch. Just thought, what the hell, guess I can do this. Let me just close a bunch of shit on my PC so that way I know I've got, like, maximum connection dedicated to the game. I'm gonna step off for just a sec. I gotta switch over to the actual game instead of the Twitch app. It'd be real nice if I could do that and not have to, you know, pause the broadcast. I understand nobody's out there to hear me. I'm not even sure if you guys can hear me yet. That's kind of sort of the issue here, is I actually even have Twitch loaded on my browser here. Just seeing if I can watch my own broadcast. You know, so I can see if I can hear myself. So yeah, why don't I do that quick? I'm gonna jump on. I'm gonna be the one lone viewer. Gonna test the audio here. While it's slowly loading, continue, 1 day, 11 hours, holy shit. Really? That's how long I've been playing this thing? I'm at level 23. On the little shotgun shack I built on top of the gas station. Should be fun. Yeah. Huh. Some reason the stream isn't even playing for me. Oh well. So yes, there, chat, you guys want to talk? If there's anyone even out there, by all means, I'm totally down to hear everything you guys have to say. Funny, it doesn't even let me actually look at the chat on their page. That's weird. Ah, well. Okay, that was weird. I just thought I could hear the ratcheting of the magazine in my headset. That was different. Here we go. Yeah, I'm inside my poorly built little shack. Just a little heads up, this is actually the first time you guys have ever, well, even if you catch the archive of this, no one's ever seen what I've been doing here. I was able to find the second set of power armor. Still need to get a frame for it. One of these, power armor station. Because for some reason, I can't find it in the buildables here. No, Emer, it wouldn't be underneath structures. Certainly. Furniture, maybe? Chairs, containers, shelves, tables. Is it underneath miscellaneous? No, it's not. Of course it's not. That would just make too much sense. Tables, shelves, containers. No. Don't mind me, guys, while I go through all this. It can't be underneath decorations. That would just be weird. Then again, stranger shit, you know. Milk machine. Jukebox. Yeah, I'm not putting another jukebox in. I think I put one in on, like, one of the lower floors. Resources. Yeah, this is just for all that shit. Stores. Crafting. Oh, duh. Dumbass. It's underneath the crafting section. Alright, let's just do this. Just have to build it. I get to move it to a more reasonable spot. Perfect. Now, can I just move the power armor over there, or do I actually have to... Nope, I actually have to walk over to it. Good to know. Alright. Let's put that core back in. Yeah! Alright. Get into this beast. There we go. Here we go. Let's craft this thing. Alright. Whoa. Seriously? All I have is just a torso and a right leg. Well, that would probably explain... Maluigi, sup, buddy? That would probably explain why this thing wasn't... Well, I already knew it didn't have the helmet. Yeah, let's just repair these. Because Lord knows... Yes. How am I doing? Pretty good, dude. Pretty good. Alright. Right leg. Material mod. Military paint, the vault tech. Winterized coating. Oh, that'd be nice. Let's see. Increased charisma, increased strength with the military paint. Huh. Where the hell is my Minuteman paint? I know for a fact I have that. Increase strength, increase crit. Let's do the military paint for these two pieces. And, yeah, torso, material mod. Now I gotta get my hands on... Oh, shit, I need more adhesive. Yeah, of course I need more fucking adhesive. How far am I into the game? Well, I've been playing for about... I think, 36 hours? Wait. Damn ya. No. You are gonna give me back that fucking core, you. Why does it keep putting... Okay, never mind. I'm just gonna leave that core. Actually, let me do this. Because I'm really sick and tired of it always putting in a fresh fucking core. That's just irritating. Where the hell's that lower one? 83. There we go. Good. Put it in. Yeah. So I've been playing for about 36 hours, give or take. Really haven't done much. I've mainly been dicking around with the side quests. In fact, if I were to go into my Pip-Boy here... Here we go. I still have to go to Valentine's. I actually saved... Valentine. That actually was, like, the last thing I really did. The Silver Shroud. I actually found the Silver Shroud costume. That's literally as far as I've gone on that one. The, Road to Freedom. I haven't really followed the Freedom Trail, like, at all. So I still have to go to Piper's office. Oh, yeah, I have to go back to the Cambridge Police Station and tell them whether or not I want to join. And for some reason, I have to redo the National Guard training yard mission, apparently. I didn't know this, but apparently the motherfucking, like, Minuteman missions, all of those, it seems, loop. So, now I'm redoing that. Otherwise, I've just been toying around with this friggin' gas station. Got a little stairway leading up to my own little private shack upstairs. Really haven't been doing much, though. Now... I know I need more adhesive. Do I have enough shit to pick in here that I can just make more vegetable starch and just fix that? Did I really pick every single one of my mute fruit trees? Jesus. And all of my corn. And all my potatoes. Well, fuck me dead. And how much do I even have of any of those things? Oh, I've got the purified water. I've got the potatoes, I need the mute fruit and the corn. Yay. Can't really do much else there. Oop, here we go. So, why don't I, wander around some more? Don't know why I put those two water pumps that close to each other. And yeah, I got kind of bored, I put up a basketball hoop, just... because. Alright, so. Moving swiftly along. Actually, instead of me just traveling out there this way, let's just do this the fast way. Oop, might help if I... There we go. Let's go right to the Diamond City Market. Might as well continue the stuff with friggin' Valentine. Valentine is certainly an awesome character, so... I'm actually kind of surprised I only got as far as saving him and then never went back, so... Plus, I guess I should mention, this is, like, the first time I've gone back to Fallout 4 in, like, a month. I might find a ball to use with it. I might. I'm not quite sure if I can really use basketballs in this game. I mean, I know I've found, like... Have I found basketballs, or were those beach balls? It really doesn't matter. I know for a fact that I've found various, like, balls. I just scrap them for whatever the hell I can... get out of them for, like, crafting materials. Alright, trying to remember which way to Valentine's office. I know for a fact it's one of the back alleys. Oh, here we go. Past the schoolhouse. Detective! Perfect. I knew for a fact I would have done it. I've done shit to the Red Rocket settlement. Oh, dude, believe me, man. Like, a lot of people, like, will pick different settlements. You're level 27? Shit, man. I think I'm level, like, 23. So... You honestly have gotten farther than I have, in theory. Nick? Here we go.
Oh God, it's really you.
Well, it's hard to mistake this mug for anyone else.
Wait, are you telling me that the two of them were not... Wait, I left them there ages and ages ago.
Not as long as I got a few...
Took them this long to get back together? Wow.
Nick, this agency, and my job. Thank you.
Yeah, pay me.
About my reward.
You always gotta ruin the moment with money talk. Here, every cap we agreed to for finding him. Plus a little something extra. You know,
nice.
If you're looking for work and don't
and a fedora. Yeah, I'm gonna wear that.
Sure could use a new partner.
And a trench coat to go with it, too. Nice.
Time, Ellie. Our new friend needs our help first. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Make yourself comfortable.
Oh, wait, I can just take his desk fan? Good. I need that.
Ellie?
Nick's not the type to turn someone away, but he's only one person. So.
Alright, guess I gotta sit down.
Trying to find someone who's gone missing.
Let me turn this up a little bit so I can hear what's being said.
Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Wow, that doesn't help at all. Nick is still coming in incredibly quiet on my end. Yeah, now all the background noise is too loud. Jesus, alright.
There was a man and a woman. They didn't say much. But I remember they called me the backup.
So we're talking a small team. Professionals. Kind that know to keep their lips tight when they're on the job. Not sure what the backup means, though.
I see they still haven't fixed that glitch where the subtitles will just randomly fade. Or just, you know, not show up.
Murdered.
I know for a fact I had that turned on.
Taking Sean and they
you know, I never really thought about that, Poppy. It really does sort of look like the bear trap from Saw. Shit, now I actually am happy I've been, you know, modifying this set.
Anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son, Sean.
I actually am trying to remember where in the fuck I even got this. This, friggin' like chess piece.
Why your family in particular?
I almost certainly got it off of a raider, but that's really about all I can tell you. I don't even know where in the hell I got it from. I don't even know, like, what, like, area I killed that raider at.
Your kid had an agenda. There's a lot of groups in the Commonwealth that take people. Raiders, super mutants, the gunners, and, of course, there's the Institute.
So you think I have been curious about the Institute.
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth. Something goes wrong, everyone blames them. Easy to...
Okay, I've got to fix that. Hang on a sec, guys. Where the hell's the audio? Huh. For some reason, like... Alright, well, effects I can bring down. That I don't need. The footsteps I can bring down. I want to bring that voice up, though, to, like, max. Music I can drop a touch. Let's see if that fixes it.
See why? Those early model synths of theirs.
Oh, it fixes it a little bit.
For parts, killing everything in their way. Then you got the new.
Maybe it. Oh wait, yeah, I do believe I did get this off of a legendary raider.
In the shadows. Worst of all, no one knows why they do it, what their plan is, or where they are. Not even me, and I'm a synth myself. A discarded.
Really?
Anyway.
There, Nick. You don't say that. You're a synth. I would never have guessed.
You don't know anything about them? Really?
Some kind of security setting strips or blocks out those memories. And it's not just me. Any synth that gets trashed, left behind, or escapes the Institute has the same problem. Probably some kind of failsafe.
Either way, I need
let's
to
just skip past this.
Right.
My thoughts on the dialogue wheel in this? Well, a lot of people have bitched about it. I don't think it's that bad. I mean, I've never really had a problem with it.
One of them came right up to me. Bald head. Scar across his left eye.
Wait. It couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg at all, did you?
How about the hell, let's go with the fucking saw... Let's sort of go with the sarcastic answer.
Oh, yeah. I heard their names, their home addresses, and where their diary keys are hidden.
All right. Calm down. Way too big of a coincidence. Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description matches. Bald head, scar, reputation for dangerous mercenary work, but no one knows who his employer is.
And he bought a house.
I believe that people are bitching about it, dude, because it's so vastly different from what was in Fallout 3, where with fucking Fallout 3, you would have essentially like a drop-down menu with like tons of different options, everything very, very well worded. And you can hear the, and you can see this, everything's all like two words, three words.
Maybe it's another kidnapped kid.
Yeah, either that or he's got a son of his own. Not a comforting thought in any case. Both of them vanished a while ago. Haven't been heard or seen since. Let's you and I take a walk over to Kellogg's last known address. See if we can snoop
I'm not
out
quite sure if
any
you guys saw
signs.
that little
Security doesn't really go out
graphical
much
hiccup
anymore.
there. That was a
Two?
bit weird.
Still be careful.
I
Or maybe it was just
always.
something on my end. All right, now I get to follow Nick. Woo! Let's go, bud. Let's go. All right, Nick.
Didn't want Ellie to hear this, but I think you should know.
Is there a
Everything
reason why you
happened
have
at
to?
Kellogg's
Never
before
mind. I'm just gonna just
disappearance.
keep following him and
Bad
wait
news.
for an opening.
He's more
I
than
like
just a
guns too.
mercenary.
But
He's a
you think you might be
professional.
overcompensating
Quick,
there?
clean, thorough. Has no enemies because they're all dead. Except you. 9-to-1
What I
odds.
consider this my game
Kellogg's
of 2015.
more
Well, I haven't played a lot
identified
of games
is.
from 2015, let's just be
MO
honest with you there.
is a
I've played this one, I've
finding a
played
faulty
Battlefront.
One of the parents alive for later.
It's really
Not many
probably
phenomena.
about it. I really didn't play a
Yeah,
lot of new games last year. So, yeah, I'd probably name this my game of 2015, but that's not saying much. I'm so happy that I fixed that motherfucking DJ. For those of you who don't know, if you've only played like a little bit of this, you've listened to Diamond City Radio, you know that the DJ's a like wimpy, whiny little irritating prick who sucks on the fucking mic. There actually is a mission where you can give him like a whole shitload of confidence and he's actually worth it then.
Give that lock a try.
Okay, you want me to? Oh, are you fucking high? Nick.
No luck? Guess we'll need to
No.
find a key.
No luck, damn you.
See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Sure, dude. You just stay there and just do you, and you just do you. I'll go see if the mayor will just give me a key because. Alright. Excuse me, officer. Jesus Christ, kids. Alright. Wait, really? It would be considered theft to pick out of the garbage. Fuck you, Diamond City. Jesus H. So what if I want to pick an alarm clock out of a fucking garbage can? Nobody else is gonna fucking use it. And even then, I'm just gonna use it for the screws. And the radioactive material. And, trying to remember what else all comes out of the alarm clocks. I think it's just gears, screws, and radioactive materials, so. Yeah, Piper, you just go ahead and you keep doing your thing. Don't much care. Plus, that gives me an opening. Nobody's gonna ask any stupid questions. Yeah, I think that's only like the second time I've seen Piper this whole frickin' game, and I just find her to be, wow. That flashlight was a lot brighter than the light on the Pip-Boy's a lot brighter than I thought. Anyway, I think that's only like the second time I've seen Piper this whole game, and I find her to be kind of annoying. Okay, that's a little bit worrisome. That the fucking meter on the elevator doesn't seem to work. That's just creepy.
Not to be rude, but
oh,
a bit busy here.
You fuckers. Alright, fine. So I wasn't supposed to use the elevator. Yay! All of a sudden now I'm just trying to remember what other games I played from last year. I did buy the rare replay collection, but that's all older games that barely counts. I did play Transformers Devastation. That game was okay. Like something I said? Wow, you're still bitching. Sup, bud?
Mayor McDonough?
Ah, yes. I remember you. Our
I barely
arrival.
Remember you, though, bud.
I wish I was in your shoes, getting to see our glorious city for the first time. How can I help you?
I'm looking for a key to a house in the city. I assume the mayor's office has...
I played Undertale, yeah, barely. Well, it's a piece of shit, too.
Every key in the city. Where would we put them all? Besides, every citizen in my city has a right to their privacy. Now, if we did have a key, only the owner can ask for it. That's my final word.
Please, Mayor
McDonough.
Let's
try this.
This man, Kellogg, kidnapped my son. I need to find him.
Oh,
yeah!
I will do everything in my power to help you overcome...
That actually worked. I'm kind of surprised.
I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never talked to anyone. I doubt you'll find him. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's been abandoned, though. I'm afraid this whole thing might be fruitless.
So, wait a moment. Wait. So, everybody's privacy is sacred, Mr. Mayor, unless they leave town. Then I have to talk you into... Oh, Jesus Christ, you asshead. Okay, where the hell am I? Oh, yeah. Duh. I'll just go back the way that I came. Really is just awesome just looking out over Diamond City. It really does just look amazing. And this is modeled after, what, Fenway? Isn't this modeled after Fenway? Fenway Park? If it is, shit, that would actually be more useful than the actual Fenway Park. But then again, I say that not being a fan of baseball, so... You want to turn it into, like, a shantytown? Shit, I would probably fucking move in. As long as the houses are built decently, at least.
Yeah, it's true. I got shot in the ass last year.
MacReady is in fault. Yeah, I know. MacReady was the kid from that town full of annoying kids in Fallout 3. Where the fuck am I going? Oh, wait. I can harvest these mute fruit plants. Yoink! Gimme! I don't really need the potatoes. You don't have corn, do you? Well, at least I've got the three mute... I got the three mute fruits I need. What sports am I into? Well... Football, as long as it's the Packers. That's just a personal thing, though. I mean, you know, gotta sort of follow my local team. Hockey's always fun. The thing about that which kind of sucks is that I can never follow my team specifically. Okay, so now I'm just going around in circles here. Trying to remember how the fuck to get back to, you know, Valentine. Anyway, the problem with hockey is I can never figure out when in the hell the Red Wings are playing. And the Red Wings are like the one team I actually care about. So, you know, that kind of leads to some issues. Now, let me turn the light back on. That might help me a touch. UFC is usually fun, as long as, again, I have the opportunity to actually see the fights. So, here we go. Let's go on in. Beyond that, though, in terms of sports, I really don't follow much else.
Kellogg must have left something behind.
Ooh, yes, duct tape. Gonna need that. Another desk fan. I'll take that. Anything in the desk? You're not even going to let me do the desk.
Figured a guy like Kellogg would think big.
Yeah, I'll let you keep searching that, Nick. I'm going to see if there's anything up here. Gold-plated flip lighter. Yoink. Let's see. Handcuffs. I think I'll pass on the handcuffs. Ooh, wait. Corn. I need corn. And some duct tape. Sweet. Favorite fighter from UFC. You know, I guess this is just me going back to more like classic shit, but I've always been a fan of like Tito Ortiz and Chuck and, you know, like a lot of the like classic fighters, the guys who kind of made UFC. Oh wait. Okay, so apparently there is something over here. Oh.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Razor grain, sure. Ooh, stems! Yes! See, coffee cup, cigar box. Wait, what the? San Francisco sunlights, sure.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco sunlights.
Ooh.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own.
10 mil rounds. 10 mils and 5.6s. Ooh, quantums. Yes, give me the quantums. Iguana bits, dirty water. Nuka cherry's always cool. Orange mentats. Gas can.
Waiting on you.
Okay, it's just creepy having that mannequin in the fucking corner. Just saying. Pack of smokes. Used oil can.
Any suggestions, Nick?
What about dog meat? Commonwealth mutt like him can track a man's scent for miles. Why don't you go fetch him and let him have a whiff? See if he picks up the trail. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. If you have to face Kellogg on your own, just say so.
Goodbye. Yeah, Nick, I kind of like to work alone, personally.
I'll see you and your kids safe and sound when you get back.
But you see, that those also because I have a perk that gives me boosted stats when I'm working alone. All right, is there anything else in here? Ooh, yes, 45 rounds, a Molly, compressed caliber. Nah. Giddy up, buttercup, back leg. Fuck it, I'll snag that. Why the hell did I just... Yeah, because I'm still used to Fallout 3 where you have to hit B to back out of all that shit. Let's see. Yeah, I'm going to grab these other Nukas real fast. Nothing else really worth grabbing in here, I say. Yeah, I think I've snagged everything that's worth it. What happened in the last stream? What do you mean? It was just me and Duck hanging out for like 3 hours. It's just us just chilling. No, it was honestly no real biggie. And also, dude, you know, my streams on YouTube are totally fucking archived. You can just go and... Well, Dogmeat, what's up?
Dogmeat.
I thought I'd have to go all the way back and get you.
Got something, boy?
Well, that was fast. Oh, hey. Slow it down there, shorty. I am not wasting action points just running after you. Oh, my Twitch stream. You talking about the Star Wars one or the Thief one? Because the Thief one... Well, the Thief one was kind of sort of a failure, and I was sort of called away anyway, so then I decided just to say fuck it and just, you know, delete it. My two fucking Star Wars streams, though, are both... I mean, my two Star Wars Twitches are both still up, so... Star Wars, though, I'm going to tell you guys, if you haven't played Battlefront yet, it really is a fun game. It's awesome. What the hell did I all play in that last year? I think I just played Heroes. I think I played just Heroes versus Villains for a bit, and then I went back to Walker Assault just because Walker Assault is like my main source of fun in Star Wars Battlefront. Okay, all right, now Pooch, lead on. All right, what do we got here? Let's go, pal.
Somebody please
The hell was that? Thought I just heard somebody talking. Alright, well, damn it, dog mate. I hate wasting my AP having to run. Okay then, Poppy. Take care, dude. Ooh, what do we got here? Dirty ashtray.
Lost the scent boy?
Really?
What is it, boy? What are we?
Seriously? Fucking dog. So apparently, oh wait.
Kellogg is here. Let's find something to track him down.
Oh boy, wait. What if we use the ashtray? That seems to be like the only... Oh wait, there's another cigar in the ashtray.
San Francisco Sunlights. Kellogg's preferred brand, all right. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Wait, how the hell is he able to track him? Just never mind. Oh boy. And the race is on. Actually, that, I think, was like the last thing I did in this game before I stopped touching it for a while was, I had to go to some, like, robotic race, you know, track and shit. Oh, fuck. Whoop, shit. Damn it. No, you fuck off. Shit. Fucking mole rats, man. Let's see, more at meat. Meat. I have a habit of, when I get bored, I'll make friggin' like mole rat steaks or whatever the hell the, or like grilled like mole rat chunks or whatever the hell the mole rat. Oh, god damn it, dog. You know, I was busy looting, buddy. Granted, I mean, I was looting, you know, off of really shitty animals, but still. You didn't have to just, you know, run off on me. I really love the soundtrack in this game. Don't tell me. You're gonna force me to find another fucking cigar, aren't you? Ooh.
Bloody bandages. Dogmeat can track this.
Okay.
What do you think?
Okay, for some reason the game's not letting me do it. Alright, Pooch, let's roll. See, I can understand him having a track with bloody bandages. I still don't quite see the cigar. Whoa. Fucking mutts. How the hell did I miss it point blank like that? Any of these dogs... Ooh, bottle caps. Nice! Eh, what the hell, I guess I'll take some of the mongrel meat, too. Oh, okay. Shit. Okay, dog mate, chillax. We are not in any kind of a rush here. Huh, those mushrooms look kind of new. Alright, moving onward. Oh boy, guys, this really has to be riveting, just watching me as I follow a fucking dog. Isn't it? Whoa, oh motherfucker. Yao Guai. Please let me get a crit. Nope, you're not gonna let me get my crit yet. Well, that's the... Ooh, gooified him. And I'm also going to take the hide, too. That is the first Yao Guai I've run into this fucking game. Oh shit, I see something in the distance. I'm going to need a better weapon than this. Oh, I do also have my baseball, you know, grenade. Ooh, my sniper rifle. That's really tempting. Righteous Authority. Don't quite have enough for that one. That's what you get for saying bad things about the game. Yeah. You know, you wanna talk shit, then you are just gonna have to follow a goddamn dog. Whoop, shit. There isn't like a suicider amongst these guys, is there? Nope. Shit, no, come on. Let's get the one who's coming right at me. Big crit. Oh yeah. Wait, I don't remember picking this. Shit. Shit. You were one of the first warriors about the whereabouts of Diamond City's most effective detective. Frag grenade. What about that other mutant I knocked out? Oh, you little prick. In the head. And again. Oh, you little fuck. Alright, you. Ooh, a 34 round. That's some 34 rounds. Ah, here he is. Oh, motherfuck. Wait, where the fuck is he? Alright, well, while he's out there... No, I didn't want that combat rifle. What the hell was I looking for? I was looking for the short hardened rifle. Here we go.
You hit like a rad roach!
Shit, I'm hitting the fucking tree.
Kill them! Kill them all!
I understand that there's a house up there, but I could probably just rest. But I'm not doing that. I don't trust that. Because I know that knowing me and my fucking luck, I'm going to walk in there, and something is going to fuck my face up. So let's just... Yo, Pooch, where are you? Oh. Are you fucking serious, bitch? Oh. That's why. Alright, where the hell did that one go now? Here we go. Softshell Mirelurk meat? Yes! Let's roll. Alright. Alright, right, Pooch, lead on. I am kind of surprised that the super mutants scattered like that. Hold on there, Pooch. I'm gonna check this. Huh. There's a way station. Ooh, we got some caps. Sweet roll, pipe, pistol, plastic bowl. Nope, nothing in there that's worth it. This whole, like, way station's just creeping me out a little bit. Didn't I see, like, a makeshift battery? Oh, sure. Alright, what's in the cooler? No, I don't want the hammer. Ooh, yes, some medics and some psycho. Yeah, there's really nothing else on her. Alright. Well, there wasn't much, but at least it's something. I also kind of find it interesting that, that apparently the bombs dropped around friggin' like Halloween, so you find jack-o'-lanterns everywhere. Okay, dog meat. Really? You ran that far ahead? You little weirdo. Oh, wait. Is he in this other building? Shit. Yo, dog mate. You gonna make me search for even more clues? Goddamn. Oh. Nope. Let me take those. Whoa, fuck. Yeah. Did not see that coming. Clue? Really? That's all that you're gonna label it as?
Is... decoy, huh? Clever.
Oh, is the mannequin is the clue. See, I thought I could just crash in that fucking sleeping bag. Let's, reload in case something else comes. Just play it safe. Let's crash for an hour. Rock on. Alright. I'm coming, bud. Just chill. Alright. Onward. Oh, boy. Oh, God. I keep on fucking forgetting that these roads sometimes have massive holes in them. I gotta watch where I step. Just saw that big one back there. Shit. Yeah, I'll take your ammo. Oh, you dick. Funny. I actually was gonna see what was in there. Apparently, there's a whole lot of nothing. Ow. You know, dog meat, you could have been... Yeah, that's it, bud. Sick 'em. Ooh, yes, the duct tape, too. Need that. The bottle caps. Alright, before I go any further... Where the hell is that rat away? Here we go. Fucking hell. Okay. That was certainly a good use of my rat away, and then I walk right into a rather irradiated area. Whoa, Jesus! You know... You could have warned me, dog. Oh, God. It's a fucking legendary reaver. Well, now he's gonna morph. Seriously? Alright, where the hell did that legendary go? You pieces of shit. Ooh. Left leg armor. Nice. And some bottle caps, too. Alright. Let's, fix this a little. Fucking ghouls, man. Alright, dog meat, chillax. It's time for me to go, you know, looting. Burgundy bottle, that doesn't help me any. Oh, look at that, a basketball! I can totally find basketballs! We were talking about that earlier. Awesome! Alright. Now, dog meat, are you gonna give me, like, a heads up if there's more ghouls coming? Because I didn't like it, the way you just sort of stood there and did fuck all and just let them, you know, lunge at me. Lower your weapons immediately. Right away, mentats. Ooh, traitor. Ah, nothing in there that's worth it. Stim packs and purified water. Exercise extreme caution. What the? Assaultron?
What have we here?
Oh, balls. Now, Dogmeat, yes, Dogmeat, I need you to go and pounce on that next one. I'll be over there in a minute. Let me change up the old weapon here. Maybe some... Ooh, yes! Tactical hunting rifle. Hardened combat shotty. Yes! Yo, Muty. Eat a dick. Alright. What is it, buddy? Okay, now what?
Critical signs. Alert. Critical signs.
What have we here?
Oh.
System corrupt.
You need me to use the cigar, don't you?
Another one of his stogies.
Alright, bud. Let's roll. Alright, Pooch, lead on. You know, Dogmeat, I could have just gone straight myself. Okay, I didn't even see him go, you know, past me. Guess I'm just so busy just looking over corpses and trying to loot any extra shit I possibly can. All right, come on, dude. My God, you know, when I decided I was going to do a Twitch stream of Fallout, I honest to God thought that the next quest I picked was going to be one that was a touch more fun. No, instead, it's a, like, reverse escort mission where the fucking dog is escorting me. All the fun. Ah, well. If I ever do another one of these, hopefully I'll run into one that's a little bit less shit. Okay, hang on. Where the fuck are we, dog? Okay, so at least we're not going towards, like, familiar locations and shit. So let's go, pal. More bloody rags.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man?
So apparently whatever the fuck happened to Kellogg, it kind of fucked him up bad. What the... Oh shit, bloatfly. Why the hell am I wasting shotgun shells on bloatflies? Man, I should have fucking switched over to a different gun for that. Ah, well. Actually, yeah. Until I run into more, like, super mutants and shit, let's, kick over to something different here. 50 cal. Yeah. I would love to use my 44, but I'm kind of running out of bullets for that. Molotovs. I think I'll put the Molotovs in my fucking grenade spot. Oh, wait. Cryogenic grenades? When the hell did I grab those? Let's see. 43... 67, hunting rifle. Fine. Not quite the amount of ammo I was hoping for, but at least it's something. I will say, though, that there is one minor issue I have with this, you know, with this game, and it's kind of a common problem with a lot of Fallout games, and that's, like, a lot of the places look just painfully samey. Alright, bud, what do we got?
Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
Alright, now I gotta get into Fort, you know, Hagen. Probably a back door, right? And knowing me and my clumsy ass, I'm bound to fucking plow, like, right into, like, a landmine or one of those, like, laser fucking trips. Something. Oh, or, you know, a turret. A turret was gonna be, like, my, like, third choice. Fuck me dead, there's two of them. Well, that doesn't help me any. Wait. Fucking hell. Alright, let's see if I can get to him from here. Alright, let's just do this. There we go. Oh shit, there's another one right there. Mother Pock. You know, dog meat, I really don't need you anymore. For the love of God! Alright! Fuck. I can't even, like, loot the fucking turrets yet. Oh boy, missed that one. Alright, let's try it this way. If I'm lucky, I'll be able to hit it from here. Save me some time. Oh, nice! That is satisfying. Here we are. I don't think that there's any more, is there? So now, let me stand up again. Did you take care of this one, dog mate? God, I kinda hope so. Otherwise, that one just, like, randomly exploded for literally no fucking reason. And there's another red rocket station. So there's the way to get into Fort Hagen. But before I do that, there will hopefully be a way to get back up there, but want to finish my looting. 556, biometric scanner and a fuse. Nice. Ah, yes. I believe I found my way back up. Yes, I have. Sweet deal. All right. So, what the fuck? Okay, so it just randomly started a quest for me. That's not fun. Believe the last time it pulled that shit with me, it just randomly failed it. It just randomly failed it on me. Ah, well. Onward! Alrighty. If it'll ever load. There we go.
Movement detected. Curious.
Shh. Hello. Shit. Well.
Whoever or whatever you are, please reveal yourself. Sensor anomaly detected. Directive received.
Fucking synths. Alright, I'm just gonna let dog meat handle that for now.
Asset Kellogg in danger. Defending.
Yeah, I don't think a Molotov's gonna help with turrets, but, yeah, I'll snag that. Ah, you fuckers. Alright, now it's time for me to go over to all of my junk. Start dropping off shit. Actually, I think I'll just drop off that typewriter again. Let's see, desk fans. No, I'm hanging onto those. Hanging onto the duct tape, hanging onto those. What the hell is, like, the heaviest shit I got? Wow, really? I guess had I have looked at what exactly the battery makes, I wouldn't have kept it. Let's see, pack of smokes, anything else here with, like, an absolutely obscene weight. Probably drop the typewriter. That works. Whoa. Alright, I think I'm just gonna match them, because I do have one of their guns. Oh, yeah, forgot. Not fun to be burning. Fusion cells, good. Wait, what was that? Focused incendiary. Yeah, I think I am going to grab an incendiary institute rifle, because, and dog meat's down. Oh, that turret wasn't taken out yet. Alright, let's, try to fix that, huh? Where the hell are my fragmentation grenades?
Kick back and enjoy one from the five stars. This is Atom Bomb Baby.
Oh, get up, you little wuss. Alright, anything in the filing cabinets? New. Anything in the desks? Well, correction. Is there anything in the desks that's worth it? No, no, no. Shit. Oh yeah, I was in here earlier. Ooh, some 50 cal. Nice! Alright, Alright. Hope I wasn't getting stuck on shit. Okay.
Combat initiated.
Yeah, that's helpful. Let's see, whiskey, pack of smokes, bowling pin. Alright, I guess I gotta get down there. Is there an easier way than going just through that hole? There almost has to be.
I must end your existence.
Ooh, terminal! Yes! I got to try my hand at hacking. Alright, think. Ooh, shit. Well, that didn't help me any. Nope. Let's see. You get to see now the real fun of Fallout, and that's watching somebody as they slowly try to hack into a fucking terminal. Yeah, let me back out before it locks me out. I will say at least that much about this game, is that you don't get permanently locked out of terminals, but you do have to wait like 10 seconds, which is just irritating. Alright. Nope, that didn't help me any. Be really nice if I could find... Wait. There we go, that takes out one dud. Alright. So... Prone and... Oh my god. That actually leaves me with like a few different options. But, all right, let's just try that one more time. Unfortunately, every single time you do this, it always resets the password. Giant, likeness zero. So that doesn't help me any. Likeness zero. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, you pricks. Whoa. A synth leader. Well, that's new. Yeah, let me just take care of some of that radiation, because that's starting to get annoying. Oh, great, the door's chained on that side. .308 rounds. Alright, let's bust into the suitcase. I'll worry about hacking that terminal. Actually, hacking that terminal, I think, would just give me... another fucking Sweet. Bot to have to deal with. Ooh. Combat armor. Fuck. Alright, so here's what I'm gonna do. I think I still have some of those steaks, right? No, it's not the ribeye steaks. It's the, shit. I know one of these... Here we go. Grilled rad stag. So now for like the next hour I can carry a bunch of extra weight.
Targeting sensors.
Alright, there's gotta be a way around this. Oh yes, there is. Or not. Jesus Christ. 38 rounds.
I will limit the pain I inflict, if possible.
Oh, you little bastard. Cunning leather right arm. Good. Level 24. Nice! Am I interested in getting the new Doom game? Maybe. I honestly haven't seen anything about it, so I couldn't even tell you. Let's see. Chem resistant. That doesn't help me any. Water is your ally. You no longer take radiation from damage from swimming. Nah. Rad resistant. Ooh. Yes. So now I can grab more shit. And I've noticed that my ammo is running incredibly low. Oh, there's scoped agitated automatic institute pistol. Yeah, no. I already have a... Actually, what is the difference between, like, stat-wise, between my new incendiary one? Holy shit, that thing's got a massive damage, you know, drop. Oh, well. I'm just gonna have to mod the fuck out of it later. Actually, I wonder if I can get the mods off of my current gun, dump them onto that thing, so I still have the... So I still have the incendiary trait. Then maybe add a few more things to... Oh, shit! Fucking turrets. And some fuses.
As I'm sure you
know. The desk fan, yoink.
I haven't always been the best at this job. Hey, let's face it. I've been pretty terrible.
So is there anything else in here?
The efforts of a few of my friends.
Return, I will be ready.
I've decided to change.
Well, shit, there's one more around here somewhere. Just heard that fucking synth.
This opportunity to thank the vault dweller for lending me a hand. I really do.
Is someone present?
All right. Let's get it on back to the music. Take you on a trip you're bound to remember.
Now I gotta wait for my AP to come back, because I just noticed that I had a fucking crit built up. Fusion cells. Ah, shit. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. Just saw how, low my health is. Yeah, that's bad. Alright, let's see if I can hack this one. Poisons, likeness 2. New. Saviors? No, that doesn't help me either. Shit. Okay, yeah, just randomly picking words isn't gonna help you, Emer. You gotta work on this shit. Whoops. Yeah. Got a little... Alright, let's try Rampage. Likeness 1. Yay. No. Now, as far as I know, likeness, when you're hacking, is telling you how many letters match in the correct spot. So at least now I know that one of those letters is in the correct spot. Or maybe just letters that are actually in there. Yay. Alright, fuck it. Let's just take care of this bastard the old-fashioned way. I'm not fucking with laser turrets today. But... fusion cells are always fun. Yeah, I'll grab the relay card and the targeting card, too. Why not? Ooh. Don't tell me that that... Ooh, wait, what do we got here? Shitload of stuff. It's a cryo grenade, frag mine, some pre-war money. I can totally use that. But anyway, yeah, now going back to the subject of the new Doom game, I haven't bothered to see any of the trailer. Well, I actually think that there's only the one trailer for it, right? Because I never bothered to watch it. I just basically heard about it. But then I never really did anything past that, so. Oh yeah, I forgot. I never really had a chance to really look at this guy. Muffled resin synth right arm plus. Oh, what the hell, I'll snag all of his armor too. Okay, that little twitch there was creepy as fuck you. Alright, so how does that stand up against my current stuff? Well, combat armor I can probably fix. Synth leg. Doesn't protect me as well. Yeah, the trench coat I can probably sell. Synth, all it really does is gives me, like, a resistance to energy, but that's about it. Well, at least I got a bunch of shit I can sell. Alright, so, don't tell me... Okay, is there a way to get in there? Probably gonna have to hack that terminal in order to get in there. Just call it a hunch. And here I... Whoa. Oh, more 50 cal. Sweet. And this whole time I thought that the terminal was just gonna be for the fucking... turret. Gancers. Likeness 1. Fun. Endings? Still likeness 1. Jesus. Yeah, I'm just going to just try to rush this, because I don't want to waste anybody else's time, but I am not coming back in here. Brother likeness 2. Okay. Yeah, so let's... Fuck. Alright, let's just do this the slow way, then. Before I even guess on any words, can I find any code that'll... remove any duds? That's gonna make this a lot easier. Oh, that just reset my tries, that's nice. Another dud removed. And another dud removed. Whoa. And there goes another. So, the trailer for the new Doom game has fucking dubstep in it? Seriously? Jesus. That just sounds sad. Alright, godlike. Likeness 2. Offline also has a likeness of 2. Remorse? Shit. Well, that leaves me very few options, doesn't it? Leaves me with credits, gunfire. I have a funny feeling that this isn't it, because it seems too on the nose. And now they're going to initiate the lockout. Fuck. Yep, so now I gotta wait like 10 seconds and then come back to it. Be so nice if that door just opened. Or if I could pick that lock somehow, but no. No. Alright, fuck it. Serving, likeness 0. Good, that means anything else that ends with ING I can rule out right now. Created, likeness 3. Holy shit. Alright, good. Now we are getting somewhere. Changed?
Yes.
Yes! Finally in. Security door. Open it. Alright, let's get the fuck out of there. Oh boy. Why does Doom have dubstep? It's not Doom without the metal. Well, dude, I mean, it honestly was only the trailer. It's like... Nice. And I've noticed that a lot of really shit, you know, trailers nowadays seem to want to fucking rely almost entirely on dubstep, which sounds kind of stupid, I know, but, you know, it honestly doesn't mean that the game itself isn't going to be loaded with the classic awesome metal that Doom is known for, you know what I mean? It's like, we honestly don't know, and we probably won't know until the game itself actually comes out. So, I think that's everything I need out of there. Just in case I ever come back in here. Even though there's really no reason to come back here, but just in case.
Going up.
Hey, Poach, you coming? Well, fuck ya.
Going down.
Even though I know full well the game is just going to spawn him in here once it... Or not. Good. Good. He can just...
Hostile sensor reading detected. Is someone present?
Or, you know, there's a stairway, I guess. Alright, what do we got for weapons? Alright, what do I want to use? I'm gonna use their own fucking gun on them.
You've gotta love Butcher Pete, or love to hate him. I'm sure you've all seen or heard about the latest issue of Public Occurrences. They shot flames by our intrepid.
In the face! Whoa!
Very serious implications.
Oh! It's one of those Tesla traps!
The mayor's office has, of course, issued a statement denying the validity of the article. All is well.
Yeah, I remember trying to use one of those. It was a pain in the ass, too.
This one will pick up your spirits for sure.
Oh, no wonder. No, alright, well, no wonder he wasn't much of a threat. All he had was a fucking baton. Alright. So, I have a feeling I'm going in the right direction. Yep. Since they apparently were guarding this stairway. I guess it does just have to, like, run its course, huh? Or maybe I need a different weapon. Let's try the old plasma pistol, huh? There we go. Pulse grenades, gonna need those. Oh boy. Let's do this. Shit. Yes!
Got it.
Got even more ammo. Nice. Ooh. Duct tape. Gimme! Alright, what's in the desk? Nothing. Considering how much, like, robotic shit I'm dealing with, I think having a pulse grenade might be the best option right about now. And before I go down there... Now what the hell, we'll just go with a stim pack and a ribeye. Okay, for some reason I actually thought that this was gonna be like a walkway or something. Cigar box, nah. Is that... Yeah, that's for a bucket, alright. I'll grab the biometric sensor. Don't think I'm gonna need another vacuum tube, though.
Sorry, your house has been a wreck for 200 years. But I don't need a roommate. Leave.
No, dude. I'm coming right in. Bitch. Fucking synths, man. Whoa. Yeah, I keep on forgetting exactly how bright my light is.
Never expected you to come knocking on my door.
Maybe oh, really?
The odds of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like jerky.
Movement detected. You figured the Commonwealth would chew me up like jerky. Shit, I'm totally missing that Strider, aren't I? Let's try this. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do.
Destruction of fellow synth verified. You are damaging valuable Institute property. Primary synths are critically...
308 rounds, fusion rounds, nuclear material... An automatic synth rifle, no, or Institute rifle. Synth helmet, that may actually come in handy. Because I know that my current helmet is shit. Alright, what about that one that was like up... Huh, wasn't there one that like ran up closer? Might as well see if there's anything else like hidden in here. No, yeah, I could have sworn there was like one like... Okay, so I can't even get in there, that's probably for the best. Actually, I want to check that automatic Institute rifle. Why not? Alright, where is that automatic rifle? It's up here. Oh, for the love... 7 damage. God damn it all, synths. You guys have nothing. Alright. Synth helmet? Oh, it's not quite as good. Fair enough. Don't tell me I gotta find and hack another terminal. Maybe not.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Motherfucker, you have no idea how pissed off I really am. And I'm coming for you.
Security's too good.
Oh boy, yeah, I don't have the skill for that one. Which is a bit of a shame. Let's see. Toothbrush. Braxo cleaner. Pack of smokes. Nothing in there. Wait a minute. What do we got over here? Carton of cigarettes and an ashtray. Alright, gotta get further down. But all these fucking doors are locked up tight. I'm not seeing a terminal in here for it. Well, this is proving to be annoying. You know, even if, like, one of these doors could just be automatically opened, that would be great. So, nope, nothing up there. Not sure if anyone else who's watching this has played through this area. If you have, though, wait. Just a pack of cigarettes and a flip lighter. Shit. If you know where to go. Oh wait, no, I went in that way. Let's try going this way. Attacking. Oh you fuck.
Attacking enemy.
Eat a dick. Holy shit, I just saw my health. Okay, yeah, let's go for 3 stims just to guarantee that. Move it, pooch. I did kill that synth that was up. Oh, he made it all the way up to the top of the stairs. I'm kind of impressed.
Intruder in Fort Hagen, eliminating hostile. Actuator.
All right, another core. Yoink. Five, five, six. Here we go. Let's crack into the old toolbox. Wow, really? Just break that thing off just that fast, huh?
That's it.
Some duct tape. Don't really, actually. I could use the flip lighters. Oh, yeah. I got some more plasma cartridges. That makes me happy. Whoa. Well, shit.
Lonely Miles here, bringing you the type of news you just don't hear about every day. Word is that a group of soldiers from the Brotherhood of Steel were sighted in the Commonwealth.
Turpentine, sure.
Cambridge Police Station.
Moving onward.
Now, Harry.
Some more fusion cells.
But I've heard about the kind of firepower those guys pack.
Okay, that just looks creepy.
They're fine now, thanks to everyone's favorite vault dweller, who happened upon the scene.
Some Rad-X. Some rat away. Good.
And best of luck to all involved.
Stim pack, awesome.
Three sons are up next with worry, 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 which is something Travis Lonely Miles refuses to do. Not like that.
Yeah, nothing else really in here. So, and I just, Jesus Christ, man, those turrets are just doing a number on me, aren't they? All right, let's go with just the ribeye steak. That's good enough. Ooh, wait a sec. Ooh, some quantum. You know, I really could probably armory password. That's going to come in handy. Instead of wasting all these stim packs and all this, like, ribeye steak, I could just be drinking the Nuka-Cola quantums. I do know that those suckers give you, like, wild amounts of health.
You got guts and determination. It's admirable. You are in over your head in ways you can't possibly comprehend.
Move it, you fucking mutt. This is why I don't bring you along. And the purified water is going to come in handy, too. I'll take that. Alright, why don't I switch over to a different gun, huh? Again, it doesn't do a wild amount of damage, but it can totally come in handy. Aluminum canister? No.
It's not too late. Stop. Turn around and leave.
You know, buddy, the more that you fucking talk, the more I want to kill you. Oh boy. Let's see. Oh, there we go. Don't even have to worry with a stim pack. I'll just do that. Alarm clock. Alright, let's try to unlock this terminal. It's fucking novice. It shouldn't be that hard. Wheel likeness 1. Level likeness 1. Yeah, that didn't help you, Emer, because there's 3 matching letters in there. Yeah, perhaps I should just try that one again. Dud removed. Well, as long as I can get at least 1 or 2 duds taken out, that might help. Even though that's not really a necessary thing when you're Here we go. Stern likeness 3. Sweet. Steps.
I'm in.
Bingo, I'm in. Turret control. Deactivate. Good. Fuck you too. Ah, I can't even like blow it up afterwards. I used to be able to do that in these games. Just noticed how low the ammo's getting on that. Let's see. What do I want to play around with here? Short combat rifle. That works. Swear to God, dog meat, I am going to shoot you dead and I'm going to leave you there. People wonder why I don't like the fucking dog. Alright. What's in here? Before we continue onward. Ooh, missiles, gamma rounds. A tuxedo. Yeah, I'm not taking the fucking tux. What the? Braxo? Sure. Ah, you fuckers. Stimpak, Radex, ooh, blood pack. I'm gonna need those. Right, where the hell are those fucking stakes? Or the grilled rad stag. Yoink. Let's finish this shit. Camera, scar box.
Okay. You made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Oh, I'm gonna do more than just talk, dickhead. I'm gonna fucking shoot your dumb ass dead.
And there he is. Most resilient man in the Commonwealth. Funny. I thought I had that honor.
Where is my son? Where is Sean?
Pal, I'm just a puppet like you. My stage is a little bigger, that's all. Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great. Only, he's not here. He's with the people pulling the strings.
Tell me where he is, damn it.
Fine. I guess you've earned that much. Sean's in a good place, where he's safe and comfortable and loved. The place he calls home. The Institute.
No! That's not true. It can't be. I've come so far.
Yes, you have. And believe it or not, I'm actually kind of sorry you wasted your time. In another life, you probably would have been a good father. But here, in this terrible reality, you just don't get that chance. But I think we've been talking long enough. We both know how this has to end. So, you ready?
I'm going to make you suffer.
It's gonna keep popping right in the fucking skull. Oh, no, damn it. Jesus Christ, I keep getting stuck on shit, man. That is just going to annoy me. Stimpaks. The fuck are you, you dick? Why the hell did it just shoot me up with another stim?
Feel sorry for you.
Alright, that's it. Let me switch over to something a little bit more, where the hell is my shotgun? You are going down, motherfucker. And I've been waiting for this.
Came all this way for nothing. Full of
not bad. Commonwealth weaponry. Better heal up here quick before I end this. Shit. Reload already.
Sean's gone. You'll never see him again.
Oh my god. Eat a fat dick, bitch. Oh. Oh, that was so satisfying. A brain augmenter.
Ooh, this tech.
I'll take your pistol too, you. Holy shit. My god, this actually is the 44 I was trying to mod. Oh, I'm totally taking this, bitch. Huh. Cybernetic limb oh yes, let's do that. Bottle caps, 50 cal, 308. Recoil compressed, 50... Yeah, fuck it. Seriously, I'm carrying too much shit again? Fucking hell. Well, let's, do this. Fusion cells. Probably gonna have to drop off a thing or two. Duct tape, carrying that, definitely. Because, for some reason, I never have enough fucking adhesives when I try to mod shit. Oh, yes, I forgot I need to... Wait. Military-grade circuit board. Another stim pack, another blood pack. That's gonna come in handy. Huh, recorder. Take, yes. Stimpak and Cementats. Robco Fun. What's this one do? Includes a Pip-Boy holotape game. Oh, that's all it is. It's just got a holotape game on it. Well, that doesn't help me any. Before I do that, are there any more of these med kits around? Because I want to stock up on Stimpaks before I fucking go. Before I start doing other shit. Wasn't there another synth up here? Oh, wait, yeah, and then the grenades just, probably caused that body to go flying to fuck only knows where. Okay, why don't I, go into my junk here. What can I all get rid of? My god, I'm really carrying all these cans? Fuck you. Okay, used oil can, that's good for half a pound. Vacuum tube. Ooh, shit. Vacuum tube has copper in it. Shit, I may have to hang on to that. Let's see, anything with some weight. The oil canister, that gives us some... I don't really... Holy shit, I gotta drop another 4 pounds worth of shit. God damn. Wait, gas canister, that's... Let's see. Just 1 pound away now. I'm not dropping these desk fans, game. Fuck off. The biometric scanner, I'm gonna want to hang on to those. Alarm clock, Braxo cleaner. Acid, antiseptic, and fiberglass. I can find fucking Abraxo almost anywhere. There we go. Might as well just double check the room. Yeah, let's just sit down and not get hooked on shit again. Here we go. So let's see what we got here. Yeah, sure, let's view his access logs. Now I gotta go back, I have to go back to Nick. Security door control. Open them all. Now, I wonder if his password will work on that terminal I found back here. Nope. Okay. Just sort of thought I'd check that, why not? I still love the way that goo looks once you've gooified a fucking enemy. That is just so eye-pleasing. Alright, I don't think I need the light on anymore. Wait a minute. Why the hell isn't that door open now? Shit. Okay, is there like another door I'm missing here? Shit. Oh, duh, the exit door, dumbass. Okay. Ooh, bobby pin box. Sweet. Wonder glue. Yes, I'm gonna need that. Yeah, let's... What the hell did I just grab? There's some turpentine, some economy wonder, you know, glue. I'm gonna want that. Okay, so what the shit did I just pick up? An antifreeze bottle? Probably was that. Now I need to drop another 3 pounds. Fuck. Wait. I know I grabbed a couple of those guns. I grabbed a couple of... Yeah, let's see here. Baseball grenade, burning justice. Let me take a look at that incendiary gun. I might just drop that. Holy shit. And Kellogg's pistol's looking nice. I think I'll just kick over to that for now. Well... There we go. I can get rid of that one. There we go. By the way, now compared to my other gun, wow, the Callahan still has better shit. Wow. Alright, I believe I can fix that. Probably not going to do that during this stream. Did he actually make it in? No, he didn't. Oh, yes, he did. Fucking hell. I wanted to leave you behind.
Hey. How you doing, buddy? Stay safe, buddy.
Alright, where the hell did I have him last time? Did I have him over in Sanctuary Hills? Yes, I did. Good. Go the fuck back there. All right. Turret control. Yeah, let's just deactivate any turrets that may be between here and there. Yeah, let's go back a page. Security door control. Status locked. Oh, So that's it. Just open. Oh, that's why. Because they're talking about this security door. Well. Hell.
Do not interfere. Our intentions are peaceful. We are the Brotherhood of Steel.
Fuck me dead, really? The Brotherhood have a Zeppelin. That's cool. That is, honest to God, that is fucking badass. I may need to join the Brotherhood now, just because I'm gonna want to pilot a Zeppelin at some point. Just call it a fucking dream. I would love to own a Zeppelin and just fly around. Perhaps, honestly, I should have been born in like the 1930s when Zeppelin, well, 20s and 30s when Zeppelins were like a common thing. Okay. Let's go back to, I want to go back to the Diamond City Market. Hopefully it will be day. I can sell off all my excess horse shit and, be able to have some fun then. You don't think I can what, dude? Pilot a fucking Zeppelin? I honestly don't even care, dude, because I am just going to dream.
Now that they've set up shop.
Be badass to just basically fucking, you know, like, ball around the Commonwealth in a giant fuck-off, you know, Zeppelin. You.
Oh, I do hope you're here to make a purchase. It's what I live for.
Oh my God, I just noticed that his little, they're fixed now. Notice those pupils were, like, uneven. Or the, like, things that are supposed to pass for pupils. That just looked creepy as hell. Okay. Why the hell do I have a boosted capacitor? That's different. Okay. So. What did I want to get rid of again? No. The Med-X, yes. The Mentats, yes. Because I don't do, because I don't do chems whenever I play these games. I honestly don't even know why. I just don't. Okay, I'm going to hang on to the Quantum. But the Cherry, I think I can offload. There we go. Softshell Mirelurk meat. Really have no need for that. Alright, apparel. Yeah, I forgot I wanted to offload all this fucking armor. Okay, I can get rid of the fedora. Get rid of the combat left leg. Probably get rid of the trench coat. And now he's down to a single cap, so now I'd better buy something. Wait, why the hell am I worried about that? Let's see, junk, no. Miscellaneous aid. Yes, what do you have for stim packs, pal? 9. Ooh. Alright, let's just do it this way. Now, back to selling shit. Get rid of you, get rid of you, get rid of you. That one, I think I can get rid of that one. Cushion laminated synth light, yeah, fuck you. Combat armor pieces I think I'm going to hang on to, though, just because. Synth helmet I might actually be able to improve, so I'm going to... Okay, where the hell were those mines? I don't use mines. Believe me, I actually have tried to use mines in this game. It usually just absolutely just blows up in my face. Literally. That, honest to God, is not even a pun. It's like, I set it, and I can throw it forward. It'll still fucking explode and kill me. Which wasn't fun. Alright, why don't we scroll back up to the top here. Artillery, smoke grenade, baseball grenade, burning justice. Oh yeah, I forgot all about that burning fucking justice pistol of mine. Components typewriter, the cranial eruptor. God, is there anything else in here? Okay, there's the focused incendiary. I'm gonna try to mod up that. Fragmentary. Refills your action points on a crit. Holy shit. Uh-huh. Maybe I can just take the mods off of my current Callahan. I'll throw it on that thing. Sweet. Okay. I really want to see if I can just milk this robot for everything he's fucking worth. Well, I don't use the missile launcher either. Don't even have a missile launcher right now. Shotgun shells, railway spikes. God, I want to find the railway cannon so badly. Shit, I didn't even know I had all this flamer fuel. There we go. Good enough. Yes. Well, not normal to see iBots floating around in Diamond City. Alright, let me go and find Nick. I'm gonna close out this quest, and then I'm probably going to end the stream, because, you know, I honestly think I've been streaming for how long now? I honestly have no idea. I have no way of finding out. So
Nicky, I'm just asking for your opinion. It'd be a great quote.
He's my client, Piper. Why don't you learn not to snoop on a man's private affairs?
Well, well, speak of the devil.
You're back, and not with your son. What happened?
Yeah,
you were right, Nick. Kellogg did have my son. But that wasn't all. He was working with the Institute. He gave them Sean.
The Institute? Oh, boy.
I'm sorry, friend. Truly. That makes things considerably more complicated.
He ain't kidding. Heck, Nick's a synth, and even he doesn't know how to get in.
No synth does. Security protocols strip those memories out.
I need to find a way.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now. The Commonwealth's boogeyman. Feared and hated by everyone.
True enough.
Sometimes they snatch people in the middle of the night, and sometimes they leave old synths behind to remind us that they're out there. But to this day, there's one thing nobody really knows.
Where the Institute actually is, or how to get in.
Exactly. But there's one person who has to know, right? The guy who just handed them Sean.
Kellogg. Huh.
Yeah.
You read my mind. He had to have a way in and out.
Yeah, but something tells me he's not gonna drop by for a chat and coffee.
Yeah.
Bastard's in hell, where he belongs.
So, a murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh.
Yeah, Piper, go ahead and print that.
We didn't still have the biggest mystery in the Commonwealth to solve.
I don't care. That honestly is an awesome headline. Run with it.
Doesn't matter what he knew. I'd kill him again in a heartbeat.
Gets Fuck yeah, I would.
Huh. His brains. You know, we may not need the man at all.
You're talking crazy here, Nick. Got a fault in the old subroutines?
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called the Memory Den. Relive the past moments in your mind as clear as the day they happened. If anyone could get a dead brain to sing, it'll be Dr. Amari, the mind behind the memories.
Who's this Dr. Amari?
I'll let her give you her life story in person. Let's stay focused. I guess we're gonna need a piece of Kellogg's brain. Enough gray matter to bring to Amari and find out if this is going to work.
Jesus, Nick! Gross! Seriously?
I know it's grisly, but what choice do we have? We got no leads, nothing.
That old I think I may actually have grabbed that.
Secrets we need to know.
Actually, I think I already have something. Kellogg had this thing attached to his head.
Cybernetics, huh?
Is there a reason why it sounded like I was taking a shit as I was reading that line? Or rather, my character sounded like he was taking a shit as he was reading that line? He had a little something in his brain.
I have to go to the memory den either way. I'm going to introduce you to Omari. But if you want to head there together, just say so.
No. I'd rather just go alone.
All right. See you at the den. Don't worry. We're going to get your boy back. Just a few more steps.
Well, you two are out. I'm going to do some more research. I'll be at the public if you need me. And by the way, at some point, you owe me an interview. I want to hear how this whole story got started.
Alrighty. Well. Yeah, you just chill out in the corner there, lady. Well, and that is going to do it for this Twitch. I would really like to thank you guys for coming out. This honestly has been a hell of a lot of fun. Shit, I might even come back and do even more of Fallout next time I get the compulsive urge to want to come on Twitch. So, yeah, take care, guys. See ya.